The freaking cube here is squishing everything. Hey, it's moving.
Rolling.
I eat. Oh crap. Son of a monkey. I'm gonna miss it now. I did not mean to fall off. Alright, well, the cube is now went up it one more time. And from the looks of it, most people are thinking that it's going to go right over here. And go in over here somewhere. I'm thinking it's gonna go over that hill and then come down and go into the lake here. So we shall see what happens. A lot of people are thinking this gonna go in right here. Alright, so yeah, it's looking like it's gonna go up over the hill. It's the road right there. And then maybe it'd be pretty cool if it followed the road on down to the dock down there and run over one of those houses or just pass through the middle of them or something. And then went in right there. That would make sense. I want it. It looks about the same size to fit there. Oh, that's right, because it's three wide. Dude, the cube could go like perfectly down in here. I mean, I know it's not straight, and if it was straight, you could see it a little bit better. But it's exactly three wide. Yeah. There's no way that's not gonna be what it does. Three wide there. And three wide here. One, two. Wow. Three. Alright, everybody. I'm officially calling it. Senior Cube over there is gonna go right there. I bet it's gonna go right there. Because that is three wide. From there to there is three wide. And that cube is three wide.
Stop doing that. Save them.
No, those were the ones I already had.
You ready?
That's awesome.
Like, they even have grandstands. Do you see that?
Okay.
But it's pretty freaking cool though, ain't it?
Oh yeah.
So, what, just stand right here on the edge? Ready, set, go sort of thing?
Three, two.
Oh, that's how you throw one. Whoa, shit!
No!
That's so cool. So whenever this one goes off, I'm gonna throw one. When it explodes, that's when we start.
Okay.
Oh shit! Ow! Jesus! I'm like hit myself. God dang, dude! I can't even throw one at you because I'm bouncing around so bad. No! Damn it!
Whew, that was fun.
Like, I legit couldn't even hit you, you because you kept.
You had my role. You had my role of how I was last time. You had me going so bad last time I couldn't do anything.
I'm good for another game or two. I still got 29 of them.
When that hits down.
Shit.
Oh! Oh, I got so lucky. Wow.
Apparently, dude. Don't jump when you're throwing shit.
Dude, that one launched you. The only reason that did that is because you jumped at the perfect time, too. Oh, okay.
Oh! Ooh. Okay, maybe I don't like this game. Hold on.
Get one.
That's what I was gonna do. I'm just gonna grab one. Because we're both sitting there like, well, So on the explosion?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh god! Oh god!
No! No! Dude, that's weird when you hit that because it launches the fuck out of you.